No game. This is such like a weird font with the font, and then it's like blurry. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Uh-oh, difficulty. Wait. Why is it start normal and then easy and then very easy? What? I guess we just do a normal? That is so weird. I'm guessing once you play through, you can unlock higher difficulties. That's so weird having normal and then just like normal as the highest difficulty. Wait, I guess normal? Oh, if you play DMC, easy will be a joke? Okay. Let's just do normal and see what happens. The universe of light and dark. Where perception is reality. I struggle with normal for some games, okay? Depends on the game. RE3, that's a freaking shooter game. I have trouble with shooter games, okay?
Long since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who served as overseers of
okay,
history for the powers that be.
I don't know what the buttons are anymore.
Dwellers of the darkness, and the luminous
I'm just gonna spam random buttons and, you know. I don't even know what's happening
paid
anymore.
Each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just
I don't even know what's
time.
Happening.
Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmonious clans
oh, the audio is cutting out?
And stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra
give me
and
a
the
second. It might just be because I was
into a chaotic group
oh god, let me just kill these guys first.
Assassination and casualty.
Holy shit, what's the hand? Ow. What is happening?
Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually.
There's just so much happening here that I'm kinda confused.
The secretive dark witches.
What?
Years after the battle.
I was so lost. Yeah, it's probably just the end guy that started lagging because I was downloading. I'm not a fan of all these like multiple mods. Oh god.
Their victory was sure.
For one thing, I have no idea what's happening.
Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the main Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle weary
witches. Sorry, dragon, don't kill me.
Subjugating those who wish to continue the struggle.
Oh god, the dragon's mad!
Their god. Push the witch hunts further.
Luckily, I don't have an HP bar, it seems.
The heroes of the darkness were extinguished from the earth. All.
Let's see if we can fix the audio. Buffalo of blood. mega cult. Oh, they're killing themselves. Is that to summon like a devil or so? Probably. Yep. Yeah. 2009 cutscenes. Okay, let's save. So I'm guessing you guys still. Oh, save it here. Well, at least we didn't get too far, but that kind of sucked that I had to restart everything. Okay. Let's just continue. I would start. I hit save instead. Team Little Angels. Oh, I thought that was supposed to be like. I thought that was supposed to be like a grave name. Is it best to play this game in English or Japanese? This look like a Japanese game? English? Okay.
Hidaki, Kamiya.
German? Ugh.
It looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even Eggman the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end.
What a great start.
You know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise.
Can we kill him?
Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you?
Can we just kill him? I don't even know who this guy is.
I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up. You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag?
I think you're the douchebag, honestly.
I can't see a thing. They're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
His eyes look weird as well.
Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
I think it's gonna have mental problems in the future. Okay, never mind. It probably won't even exist anymore. Oh, I thought there was supposed to like thought they were friends, and now I forgot we were killing these guys. It's buffering?
You look tired. Let me tuck you in.
What is happening? Now you start praying. Okay. Oh. Is he a good guy or a bad guy? He looks kind of bad.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way. If it ain't my good buddy Enzo, how about you get out of here? You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you owe me.
Do you naughty little angels deserve a good spanking?
What is happening? Ooh. Okay. She just goes naked for a second.
Bayonetta.
The angles, though. Yep, the angles.
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantity.
She's always naked. What she's wearing is her hair. The gunman just tossing his guns over and over. Like his pistol man. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, you know what that was before? That was in the grave.
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you two to work. That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
I'm not doing anything, we're just watching her. Oh, now we can do stuff. Okay, push Y.
Beautiful.
Okay, that was a quick punch. Okay. No, that's the wrong thing. B. Powerful kick. Oh, different combos. Okay, wait. beautiful. Very naughty. Hey, Varador. Dodge the last possible. Oh, okay. Oh, that was a bit too late. Beautiful. Ah, interesting. Okay. Wait. Am I locked on or dying? So confused. Okay, wait. I have to get used to actually dodging with the right button. Button. Wait, why is the lock on so weird? Oh, I'm not used to dodging with frickin' R2! Oh no, yep, I press B again. Okay, the camera also goes in like the opposite directions. Pressing V the whole time. Okay, I gotta get used to what dodging button. Oh, well, okay. I press B and dodge is fine. The camera's really bad because it's going like the opposite direction of where I would think it would go. Okay, these guys don't seem friendly. Are these guys? Shoot your way out of a combo. Okay. Wait, does she have like guns on her? Okay, she has guns on her high heels. Like that?
Beautiful.
Wait, what? What did I even do? Okay. What is this angle? That's so weird. Okay. What's happening? God, I'm so confused. No. Night. Yeah, English only. Like, you can speak some German if you happen to, like, not know something in English, but yeah. And there's those, yeah, Sonic rings. No more music. Music is over.
Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
Oh. That wasn't me.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
It was
There's
me.
No quarter for you in this world.
No, I'm trying to do the frickin' turny thing. Yes, no. Okay, never mind. We're not gonna do the butt shots. Oh, that was it? Oh, okay. Okay. Thanks for following.
You're going to be paying me for even touching these toys.
I tried the butt shots, but they're kind of, I don't know, they don't always work.
How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
I probably got silver because I keep dodging correctly. I mean, he was dodging R2.
Still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing?
Oh, so he actually couldn't see them?
It stops with you!
You keep belly aching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project.
Very special project.
Wait, Rodan. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
Where'd you get that from?
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes, or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here!
This poor guy. I didn't like him at the start, but now I kind of feel bad for him.
Cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage. I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too! When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice, too.
Hey, 20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck. Because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day, or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, that's really getting screwed.
I know. If I needed a biographer, the lollipop is,
you would be my first choice. I see to the funeral.
Doesn't dissolve.
You get me the information I asked for.
Infinite lollipop.
Come
even like flower
now.
Shaped.
Look at my poor car.
Rose shape.
Free after this. At least let me get a drink at Rodan's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear. Jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Hey. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
That was some weird driving.
What the fuck?
Okay, what is what? Near thought a car was after us. She's still chilling. Is that wifey number two? She's not waifu. She's some evil waifu. Oh, everything's in slow motion. Confusing me. No, she is not fighting me. Okay. Ha ha ha! I gotta do a torture attack. What? Wait, how did I get that last turn? Ah. Poor guy. Maybe he likes it. Hey. Cured via crystallization. Okay. I don't know what the timer is. Oh, I think I have to do like one more of the torture attacks, but I don't know how I triggered that. I really don't know how it. Oh my god. Oops. Oh my god. Okay, I guess they're. Maybe the, that was simply a bonus. Oh no. Witch hunts are over. Oh. I am confused. How do I get the torture thing in the box? Attack enemies to fill your magic up. But I am attacking them! What do you mean? Okay, we got one at least. Okay, this is going faster, but I don't know why I'm suddenly like doing better, I guess. Okay, I don't know what I guess I just mashed the button more. Easy. Okay, yeah, I think I got hit too many times, and that's why I kept losing art. Beautiful, beautiful. I like our waifu more than her. You lose style points when you get hit like DMC. In a while. Why'd you look sexier back then?
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
Did there three different ones overlap?
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo.
He's still here. I thought you had to go to his birthday party.
The Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell.
I guess he doesn't care anymore.
Are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Oh.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too brazen. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out.
I wish I had a bit more like FPS. Hurts my eyes sometimes.
Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Sexy.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to
finish. Why is that glass so freaking small? Oh.
Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy. You deadbeat motherfucker.
How's the game so far? Interesting. Has like really weird parts. And I have to get used to how to dodge because dodging in R2 is weird. I keep pressing B and then I waste a second. Aim and fire. Oh no, I'm supposed to aim with. Each arcade bullet in your possession, you may fire 3 times during the game. Yikes. Oh god, this is fast. Oh god. Wait. Shit. Wait, how do I shoot again? Oh no, that was the wrong one. Where's X? Where the hell is X? Oh god, this is gonna be really bad. Why am I using a controller for this? You know what? Okay, I'll just go for these guys because they're a bit easier to like hit. Okay, never mind, they're not easier to hit. This is moving too fast. I hate shooting with the controller. That was bad. Yeah. Well, I got 26 points. That is sad. Let me just, So I have to use them for something. Guess I'll just exchange. I can't really buy anything because I only got 26 points. Okay, I tried. I've never really been a person to like use items for like buffs and stuff like that, so we'll see what happens.
So, I asked around and some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye.
The right eye.
It's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes, and then the black market goes white hot for the thing. But the seller wanted an arm and a leg for it, to the point no one could stomach the price. So back goes the stone, but not before everyone figures out where the guy is. You're gonna enjoy doing this one, I bet. I love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy Enzo stuck his neck out on this one. Slide me a few fuzzles out of the rich guy's pocket for my troubles, right? Anyways, you better get going before the trail gets cold. Off to the middle of nowhere. Paradise of Europe. Vigrid.
I probably don't have a visa, huh?
Please make sure you take all your valuable belongings with you. Repeating this message. Welcome to Big Grid, our final stop.
Are we going to Italy? Didn't we just pass it before? There's a guy moonwalking up there.
So, this is supposed to be paradise?
Oh, am I checking? Oh crap. That's the wrong X. Oh, I'm in purgatory at the moment. I was trying to check on him. Okay, never mind. Just shoot him. It's fine. It's okay. I don't even know where I'm going. Is this the way? Surprised I managed to go through there. Okay, sorry. I'm still on the check. Ah, check, okay. Getting closer makes it glow brighter. Responding to a witch's power. A hole in this door. Wow. Okay, I think I got a mandragora root. Thank you. Resting place for which? Okay. Oh, was that me? Was that me? That is one big key. Oh god. Freaking giant ass key. A voyage towards the truth. Whatever. A winds and pieces. Oh, okay, so that was my hair attack. Getting hit too often. Wait, I don't know how to do the hair attack. I think the kiss did it. I did not need my hair. My hair punch. You wish to walk upon water, prove your mettle by dodging and lightning in a single hair's breadth. Oh, naked again. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to- okay, I'm dumb. the lightning was working on me. It's like, I'm just trying to repeat this because she goes naked a few times, just for you guys. Oh, I think I was a bit too early? Okay. Cool. Fan service game, yes. What a strange wall here. Could you imagine? Oh, wait, no, isn't that. Ugh, I'm stupid. I'm not paying attention. That's the wall where I got attacked. Oops. I thought I had to find like a crystal thing. Up we go. It's such like a weird position, like position she's always standing in. Baked gecko. Ooh, tasty. Oops.
This town's teeming with heaven's little helpers. It's making my buddies downstairs awfully nervous.
And your point is?
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno. The rat hole of a town you and I live in is close to both. But the Vigridians, it got a special air about them. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be. And that shit just plain creeps me out. I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos. These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home. Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me, and I'll hook you up.
Another one looking to line his pockets. I'm beginning to see why Enzo is so fond of you.
Real cute. But let's get one thing straight. Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action. So don't get any bright ideas about coming to me for help.
No, you get one thing straight. I'm not the slightest bit interested in the fact that you made these guns. If you get in my way, I will... How do the Americans put it? Oh, yes. Bust a cap in your ass.
Right on, baby. Right on.
Evil laugh. A unicorn horn. Oh. Well, I guess the trash can had nothing. The sealed shut alarm system. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, let's see. Where do we go? Get in our book. Oh, we didn't press details last time. Oh, I'm always really bad at reading these stuff. You guys can read at home. It's fine. I just want to kill things. Am I a fairy? These angels like bother someone else. Yeah, they all look the same. It's kind of sad. I've had enough. Okay, how bad dodging was this? Oh, I pressed B again, man. I pressed B again! Oh, sexy pole dance. Oh, finally a different enemy. Beloved. He has to look beloved. Oh shit. I got debated by the pickup. Oh no. No, 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 no. Hair attack, do it. Ooh. That there. That's a nasty, nasty hair, nasty hair. Pick up that weapon? This is my weapon. Oh, it got small. Ooh. Do I have like a mini so I can heal myself? Cause I'm kinda low. Oh yeah, I'll get this, whatever. If I die, I die. Just gotta get good and stop dying. Fly. Okay, yellow is shield. Yeah. Broken heart. Ooh.
Ha!
Okay, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Oh.
What are you doing? Let's go.
It's like a memory. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Hello? She just got munched up. Super. She got mega munched up. Oh! She also got mega munched up. Uh oh. What do I do here? Crushing the same button. Not really doing a lot of damage, huh? I mean, I'll get there one day. Just gotta be here for a bit longer. Okay, never mind. Stop flying at some point? Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh! Oh! Wait, that was unfair! Just gonna keep using my guns. You getting there? Oh, he's unhappy. Yep, memory indeed. Oh, we got gold. Okay, witch's brew. Yep, we can go back. Maybe he'll have something good for us. Thanks for 52 months.
Well, well.
Your favorite game?
An Angelic Kim's Gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's ugliness. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of Inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what. You give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load
to
off.
The tropics? Okay. The cat ears time. Okay. So be it. She can look sexy, I'll try to look cute. Oh. You got here super fast.
Done. He's a little rude, but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him, okay?
I thought he was going to the tropics for like a nice time and he came back bloody. Well, I don't have enough money for that. I just need some healing. That's all I need, I suppose. Hey, cactus. One per cust. Aren't I like the only customer here? Is it? Well, should probably be saving that, but I still haven't figured out how to like. Oh, you can. Oh, you can buy different skills. That might be nice. Never mind, I want this one. Oh, I can't buy anything anymore. Never mind. Never mind. Let's leave. I got too many items. Sexy. I got hit way too many times. Back to smashing any button I can possibly find. Yes. Wow. Ouch. I press B again. That's the wrong button. That's not the right button. Oh god, I'm gonna die here. I think that was a healing over there and I didn't get that. Hair is happy. Oh, silver. I took way too much damage. Goodbye, goodbye, cat ears. Used item. None. Whoops.